Who would have thought a company that makes turntables would come forth with supplies for the frontliners?
At the end of the day, it's not about making money. It's not about opportunity. There's doing things right, and there's doing the right thing.